82 divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 8, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8, and 6 is the closest. Therefore, yes. 8 minus 6 is 2. 2. Now, with 22. 3 multiplied by 8 is 24. Excessive. 3 multiplied by 7 is 21. Okay. 22 minus 21 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Therefore, remainder is 1. 27 is quotient.